This bout is scheduled for 8 rounds of boxing. Fighting out of the red corner from Easton, Pennsylvania, here is one of boxing's all-time greats, the heavyweight champion of the world, known as the Easton Assassin, introducing Larry Holmes. Fighting out of the blue corner, an iconic longtime world champion who defended his title for a record of 12 years, introducing a heavyweight champion of the world, the one and only Brown Bomber, Joe Louis.
All right, I went over the rules. I want you to protect yourself at all times. And what I say, you must obey.
Fly straight up, y'all. He's gonna do that. Ha-choo, ha-choo. Let's see. I broke my foot, man. What do you got? What do you got? Oh yeah, y'all too, all too. One of them guys. Like, come on. What? How you catch me with that bullshit? Get out of here. Bitch. Let's go. I know. Come on. All two, all two. I'm just gonna jab you. Come on. Behind right now, man. You gotta come on. Come on, you behind. Up two. Oh, okay. Bitch. What? Okay. Oh, okay. Confident with it. Come on, biatch. Whoa, what? Okay. Go two. Bitch, it's work. This work.
Listen, folks, I'm so close. Could do much of you. When you go to this kid's roll of fight, he's nearly down. This kid ain't got no gas in the tank, no more
energy. What?
I'm telling you, he's gone. Jump all over him. He's ready to help. That's what I'm talking about. When you go to this kid's roll, be smart. Change your angles. Go out. Downstairs, jab, that's what I'm talking about. When you broke in this kid's will to fight, he's nearly down. This kid is ready to go. Let's go.
Oh, what? Fuck out of here, man. Here's the dude. Two. Whoa! What? Wow. Huh. Go to. Why the fuck I ain't swing? Oh my god. Oh shit. Oh, get the fuck out of here. I know. Oh. Dude, get out of there. I thought. His reach was good enough. Come on, Larry Holmes. Now we this shit, you're supposed to goddamn throw something back. Trying to wait for them Patches goddamn stamina shit so these dudes could get tired, man, but how long you gotta wait? Oh, you gotta fucking wait, man. What I wanna know. I know y'all wanted to start a fight, but y'all still have somebody in place to goddamn drop a patch or something. Hey, dude, out of there. Oh shit. I'm gonna get dropped. What? Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Get your burns back. Come on. Come on, baby, get him. Biatch. I cannot close, man. Can I get these dudes hurt? Come on, man. It's Larry Holmes, man. He dominated for centuries. Come on, bitch. Come on. Come on, man. Come on. Come on. Punch in your face. What you gonna do about it? What you gonna do about the punch in the face? What you gonna do about it? Yep. Yep. Come on, bitch. Come on. No, you're gonna let me do that to you. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on, Mr. 7-14. I know. That cut up. Mm-hmm. Come on. Bitch. Open that cut up. Open that fucking cut up. Whoa, okay. Come on. We're gonna stop this motherfucker one way or the other. Come on, bitch. Wipe your face, bitch. You're bleeding. Come on, man. Making Joe Lewis look bad, man. Come on, baby, come on. Survive, Larry. You content to goddamn just hang back? Larry, you gotta fucking throw something. Oh shit. Okay. You gotta make a pay. Keep that shit, man. Whoa! What? Fuck out of here. Oh! Stuck against the ropes. We stuck against the motherfucking ropes. Open that cut up. That fucking cut up. Get the fuck out of here. Oh! All right, get out of there. Get out of here, man. Got it, Larry. Shit. Oh! Did I go down already? so much pain. He winning. What the fuck? Wow. I must have fell down. Yeah. Okay. All right. Must have fell down, y'all. Take them jabs. What? I know those points, right? Dude. Get off from the ropes. We can take the round off and go crazy on the last one. Yep. We can damn sure do that. You ain't got a boo fans. I got you. I'll give you some action. This mother walk up on you. I'm gonna walk up on you. Nope. No sir.
Listen to it. I'm so pissed. Keep doing what you're doing. And you're going from this kid's world of fight. He's nearly down. This kid ain't got no gas in the tank no more. Mate, he's gone. I'm telling you, he's gone. Jump all over him. He's ready to. That's what I'm talking about.
Well, that's wrong, man. He might go crazy, y'all. He walking up on me. Those are points, dude. You don't know boxing. But now he walking up on me now. I'm frozen! What the fuck? Okay. Dude, what the fuck, man? Okay. What the fuck? I ain't throwing no punches. Come on. Oh shit, don't let this motherfucker knock you out. I don't know, man. This game's kinda stupid. I might have lost. Let's see. Bitch. Oh no, he might have got me, y'all. What? Oh my god. This motherfucker literally didn't throw nothing the last two or three rounds. Okay. Oh my god. Ooh, these judges are rigged. Fuck, man. 1-3-1. Oh, that should have been my win right there, man. I bought a bitch. 1-3-1. I'm gonna start after the song, guard, man. This is my song right here, man. It's my song right here, baby. So much pain, man. Oh, my foot. Damn, I got a fucking draw. Should have been a win. Foot, man. Hold on, let me see something real quick. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. We got anything unlocked? Let's see. Thank you. I don't like being on this side of the ring. That's the young Roy? Yep.
I want you to protect yourself at all times, and what I say you must obey. Good luck.
Okay, you one of them dudes. Hold on, I ain't in loose movement. There we go. Get out the ropes, baby. Get out the ropes. There we go. Oh! Whoa! Get the fuck out of here. Might have won that round.
Come on, suck it up. Suck it up. Breathe. Get that oxygen in you. Come on. Focus. Just relax and breathe.
Let's fight.
Oh, get up. Come on, come on, Canelo. Come on. Get out of there. Get out of there. I gotta throw some back. I'm so goddamn slow. Damn. He went with them jabs. He went with them jabs. Went with them jabs. Okay. Okay. You did all that for nothing.
All right, let's reset. Switch stance.
Yeah, he got me with them jabs. Get tired, bitch. Get tired.
Okay, how do you feel? All right? Breathe. Focus. Just get that oxygen back in your body.
don't know why I'm doing this to myself. What are you doing, dude? Come on. Oh shit. He got me with him. Okay. Got that one. Weed that shit. Leave me alone, man. Okay. Okay. Get the fuck out of here. Is he tired? The fuck? Come on, put it down. Is he tired? What the fuck? Did they patch it? I don't think they patched it. I don't think they patched it. It would have been an update. Oh shit, oh shit. Oh shit. What round we at, fool? Gotta keep on doing this shit. Boy, ready? I'm in the wrong stance. No! Canelo! What the fuck going on? out of there. Get out of there. Get out of there, baby. Get out of there. Oh! Get up, baby. Yes, I do, sir. Hey, caught me with that dumb shit. Oh, shit. Why the ring look stupid? What the hell? That's what I get. Huh? Come on. You won this round. You ain't gotta take no chances. Go ahead and just dance around. Mm-hmm. You got this round. You got it. Yeah, he got this round.
Okay, how do you feel? All right? Breathe. Focus.
Finally got his head raised up for once. He had his head held down. Don't do that. Oh. Are we hurt? You hurt, dude. He got loose. Man, I do not know how to close, man. Damn. What do you got? What button you got to put to catch these guys, man? That little arm's too slow. Too short. Oh, shit! Get the fuck out of there. Get out of there. Get out of there. You probably won it, though. No. Nope. Oh, how you catch me with that bullet? Get the fuck out of here. Oh, you wondering if this is he shaking his head like that? Yeah, my head down. I'm losing. God damn. Damn. Why am I stuck? What am I stuck for? Oh shit! Get out of there. Get the fuck out of there. Get out of there. Yeah, I know. Canelo, get out of there. Sure. Wow. Come on, people, fix your game. Damn. Get out of there! He's stuck. Get the fuck out of here. 60's a goddamn game, man. Play for 3 goddamn deluxe versions. Come on, man. Get out of there. Come on. Two more rounds of this shit. Oh no, I chose to go through this dumb shit. Canelo, what the hell you doing? You stuck against the fucking ropes. What the fuck? Nigga stuck against the fucking ropes. Come on, Canelo. You think you got me? Another draw. Oh my God, what is going on? Another had his head raised down. Oh my God. What is that, 10 fights online? Yeah. Wow. Judges say I lost. That's what, 1-4? 1-4-1? That really hurt, y'all. The truth is Same dude, or that's somebody else. I'm on the other side of the ring, and damn, I hate this side of the ring, man.
This bout is scheduled for 8 rounds of boxing. In the red corner, from Brooklyn, New York, here is the Olympic silver medalist and the 2-time unified heavyweight champion of the world, introducing Big Daddy Riddick Bowe. Fighting out of the blue corner, from Eastern Pennsylvania, here is one of boxing's all-time greats, the heavyweight champion of the world, known as the Easton Assassin, introducing Larry Holmes.
All right, I went over the rules. I want you to protect yourself at all times, and what I say you must obey. Good luck. Be a
bishop. Oh, sure. You one of them guys? What happened? The fuck? What happened? What the hell? What happened? What happened? All right, fuck it. Let's go. Sure, Larry. Don't know what that means, but okay. All right. He was 17-3. Let's go, man. Fucking bum. Aw, oh, get the fuck out of here. Did I get a loss for this? Oh, I got a one. I got my one. What was that dude's name, y'all? I don't want to pay attention. Lil Jordy or some shit. Ding, ding.
steel. Home of the Belgian brilliant meals. Can't take man for a pudding. Take man to Ingles. Barry have a kid on his heels. In a ring, it's gritty and real. Brave art man put a kid on his shield. At daft man put a kid on his. Been bad for
what? We did what we did just now, man. We trying to do a little something, man. Should be 4-3. We're gonna just get better and better, man. I'm waiting for them to put the patch out. I might need to stay off here till I see they put the patch out, man. Stop being high at it. I'm not playing no more tonight, man. I'm done. Tired, man. Take a lot of energy fighting against these dudes, man. What does this reach? 180. You had a longer reach than this guy. Tub of ice, man, and soaked my feet in it, man. I think I might have broke my damn foot. Alright, y'all be easy, man. Alright, we'll be back later on today, man. Coming back and, just kicked my fucking foot. Oh, are you kidding me? Oh, man. Alright, I'm out, man. Shit. Almighty Big Mama Hero, man. The greatest of all time. Ugh. Y'all be easy.